Hi, my name is Philip from the website sosimple.com. In today's tutorial, I'll be showing you how to use the newest and most exciting features of Canva Pro. So if you want to see what you can do with Canva Pro and try it free for yourself, just keep watching this video. You can always use the free version of Canva, but the Canva Pro version has many great benefits and it's very affordable. If you're a blogger, entrepreneur, or small business owner, Canva Pro will save you time and money. Just click the link in the description to sign up for the Canva Pro account. Good thing is that you can cancel anytime and Canva will remind you 3 days before the trial ends, so there is no reason not to try. Click on the button to try Canva Pro for 30 days. Use your Google account to easily create an account. I already created my account so I can choose between a yearly or monthly plan. Link your card or use PayPal for this. Don't worry, you won't be charged in the first 30 days, so you can test Canva Pro. I'll go with PayPal. Let's dive in and see some of the features and benefits. With Canva Pro account, you can exclusively access features like brand kit management, magic resize, folder organization, transparent backgrounds, Canva animator, and you will be able to remove backgrounds from images. And of course, you will have a massive library of images that you can use how you want. For example, if you click the brand kit on the left side, you can see that you can add brand logos, colors, and fonts. This is very useful because your brand will be consistent across the internet, and you will save lots of time because your branding will be applied on everything you do. For me, one of the best Canva features is magic resize and changing designs into custom dimensions. For example, if I go with a simple flyer over here and click up here to resize, I can quickly change the dimension of my design. Or if I need to turn this poster into a Facebook post, I just click this Facebook post and make some small changes. If I have my own image, I can quickly remove the background with the integrated background removal tool. Very nice. To download your design, just click this arrow and over here you can choose lots of file formats that you can save. Also, we have a content planner where you can plan your designs in advance. This will allow you to automatically post to Facebook, Instagram, or any other platform, so you don't need to use external planners or spend money on premium calendars and such. For me, this is a great addition if you're a social media manager. If you have a large or small business, or you work with a designer, you can click Create a Team and add people you work with. This allows people to add templates for you without having to email links back and forth. Another great feature and a huge time saver. Of course, file and folder organization should be your main priority when planning and working on projects. You can organize all your assets in the folders so you can quickly sort things out and, of course, share your library with your team members. This includes unlimited folders for your designs and unlimited storage for photos and assets. I think Canva Pro is a great tool for any graphic designer and offers tons of templates that you can use, resize, remove background, or animate how you like. Canva Pro also comes with more than 75 million premium stock photos, videos, audio, and graphics which are completely free to use. I encourage you to at least try Canva Pro and see if it fits you. Just click on the link in the description and test out Canva Pro features for free. Thanks for watching and subscribe for more tutorials.